Having the Prime Minister here at the Dubai Sevens is fantastic. He's such a great supporter of rugby in the country and Sevens in particular. And the boys were lifted by the thought that he will be here to support the team. We're hoping that he also comes over to see the boys before our first game. So all in all, it's an exciting weekend, and it's been made even more exciting by his presence.